province, and we can see the desire to participate in a growing number of new events and sporting festivals.
Nominees, we've also got a winner in this category. We've got Aiden Liam Jackson for Karate Major Tournament in Egypt, gold medal. Konrad Yatama Greens with the Modern Pentathlon, also from the Cape Winelands. Participated at the National Kickboxing Championship, was crowned South African champions for rugby from the Central Karoo. Kunta Krama for archery. At the same time, and a number of gold medals and first places in various competitions, as you can see outlined on the screen there. So well done to Gunther. We've got Ruan van Romberg, also kickboxing from the Overberg. Two-time champ nominees as he makes his way forward. Tristan Nokia. And the winner is Gunther. I think not just for this category, but for all our nominees for this evening, all of our award winners for tonight, another massive round of applause, please.